Naz is ripping me off at top clan. I need your help. Here? Jackie. Right.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Let's look at this car. I haven't driven this yet, I don't think. Looks good in red. Loose ends. Before we start that though, I want to do the side quests, get them out of the way. Color went accepted.
I'm Big Eddie. Big Eddie Kwong. It's my job to make sure Sun Wanyi is taking down 18K, but everyone is so fixated on the internal struggle that nothing is getting done. Will you help?
What can I do for you?
18K is running a massive drug convoy across town. If the drugs get into circulation, they'll make a fortune. It'll really strengthen the gang. I need you to take down the four vans before they get to their destination.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
lost the last bike. Oh well. And apparently I got upgrades as well. Wheels of Fury, that's the expansion I was talking about in the last videos. Can't remember which one. It's the Cheaters Never Prosper 3.
Cheated again. Noel Brake Cho was losing to me, but he had a friend run me off the road. Guy was driving a big truck. He almost killed me. Will you help me? Someone needs to straighten him out.
Again? You sure you didn't just lose?
I swear.
Okay.
Well, at least Wade questioned it this time. Where is it exactly? Alright. I did see a bike, yeah, let's take that. I'm gonna take this to get the bloody hell. I should really stop wasting time. Up like that. Fuck! I fell the visit through this door. Shit! Turn back. Son of a bitch. Messing around this time. Let's see if I can go. If I had known that the first time. Anyway, I'll start recording him when I'm actually there to see that whole thing is cracking. Okay, I'll be back. So, I think I need to go behind this wall here. Or not. I got a minute to figure it out, so that's fine. How do I get down there? God damn it! Can't go through the door, can't jump over the fence, so I must have to go around here somehow. Oh. Hey, don't slip away.
Trashing our car.
What did you learn from this?
I think I learned alright, because they're fucking dead. I think I'll be bothering anyone ever again. I suppose beating down or shooting, but it seemed to allow me to shoot them. Okay. Regeneration just got better for me. Like the extra attributes from crew I can get. I'm taking it out here. While I'm here. Yep, there's a health shrine, I think. Oh no. Come on, fat boy. Four. You know. Do the decent thing and fall in. God damn it. Glowing in the distance. Nope. When you first got the vehicle. Safe delivery.
Hey, wait! I need your help!
Oh, not you again. What are you gonna do this time, Melinda? Blow something up?
Hey, Big Eddie!
Oh, it's not him.
What's the mission?
I've got a big shipment of dope for the mainland. I need to get it to the ferry safely. 18K is coming after it. Can you ride shotgun and keep them off my back?
Let's do it.
Let's go! Here they come!
out of thin air. That's nice. Go behind us. Okay. Wow, what? It's way out there. There's two like that. I guess I need to find a boat to get this. There's a docking area, what it looks like. Either here or here. Or here. I should probably try here first. Didn't mean to right click. Oh, for God's sake. Fucking finger twitch. I need to keep my finger away from the button going. Exactly what I'm looking for, but okay. Let's have a look at this place anyway. Do you mind? Yeah, there we are. Clothing phone, t-shirt. Okay. I hope there's a boat at this place. By the looks of it, the body isn't. God damn it. I need to go to the next docking area, which is over there. So there's some bug hole here. Even a little jet's going to be nice. But near, I can have one of those. So that's... I need to turn in there, right. Let's mark it so make sure I don't drive past it like an idiot. What I'm doing is completely illegal, but the police don't care. I don't think I can take that massive ship up there, can I? Camera angle. Ugh. Nah, it doesn't look like it. Next docking area is way over there. And certainly in swimming it. It's a fish market. Could try over there. But there has to be something at that place at least. Right, I'm gonna end it here. I'll see you guys in a bit. This is gonna probably take a long time to find a boat. Still haven't found a boat yet. I think it's getting interesting, I guess. Continue trying to navigate this place. In the hope of finding something drivable. This is starting to look pretty hopeless. No? No open gate? Fine. I'll just go away then. Okay, the only place left to check is way up here, so I'll see you guys in the one again. Okay, there appears to be a boat over there, so there is something here, and I just seen a health shrine. Alright, so I can get down there. Doing good. Gotta get back up so I can launch myself flying up in the thingy. Oh, we're not oh, there we go. I got worked out pretty well. I wonder what's on those islands. I guess I can check them out along the way. Can I get in this boat? Please say I can. Oh, it's not just decoration, is it? Alright, what about the little... Wait, what? Oh, it could. Okay. I have to be on the pier to get in it. Okay. There we go. Getting hang of it. Alright, so I need to be going over here. Right over here. That's a long way to go. Down market. I don't know. On these islands, let's go past. I'm not doing that again because I strapped myself. There's a lot of land past it, isn't there? Like, anything else, it's just there. Suddenly a police boat spawns out of nowhere, okay.
Hey, Mr. Shen, can you help me out?
Let's look at her first. I think that's all there is to this place. Let's just go see what he wants.
What's the problem?
I got some drunks playing a game around the corner. They're scaring off our customers. I'll deal with them myself, but I'm not allowed to leave the door.
I had to come all the way here to deal with this. Really?
Hey, you guys have to...
You ran into me on the wrong day, buddy.
No, I didn't. God, can't do not holding a gun. I just made this a lot harder for myself, haven't I? Because the drunk's no longer fucking drunk. Come here. That's okay, he's gonna do it for me. Get off the ship. I can't just throw him there, I have to use a balcony. Fine.
They're gone.
Thanks, Mr. Shen.
see the one for, which is on the other side of the map. Riffraff disposal, probably the same thing. Alright. Okay, we're just arriving at the next one, so let's see what this is about. Which I'm guessing is probably going to be the same thing.
Wait, can you help me out, man?
What's the problem?
There's some guys running a game around the corner. Morons are going to draw the cops down here. Can you get rid of them for me?
All right.
Leila, Leila, break
clear
even,
the campus.
Break even. No. Yes, yes, I won!
They won't bother you again.
Probably not.
Thanks,
how you want me to do it, never mind. I just noticed I lost my X-Fire over there, so I guess that crashed in the background. Oh well. Okay, let's see what this race is about, I guess. Get ourselves in dry land. Looking for a good spot to stand my boat on. Flying up into the thing. I should probably use this gun. Right, there's not a single car on the road. What the fuck? That's unusual. Oh, there's one. Thank you. that kind of got me a lot of attention. Like, I just kill those guys and that'd be it. I'm just gonna finish this video off with the race and then that'll be it. For the time being.
This is my fault.
Max of Christ. Hey. Ladies and friends. I think I'll take the faster one. That I won't be able to control if I crash into a wall and kill myself. This here.
Barabas joined low life team speak 3 server. Barabas disconnected from low life team speak 3 server.
I forgot I was connected to that. Oops. Yeah, I'm gonna end it here because my game is starting to freeze a lot. So this has been Tainted Nugget and we've been playing Sleeping Dogs. See you next time.